like you say, it could be seen as heuristic to write a memoir at 27, but the way you do it is not, because it's daft. And it's, and so many great characters in it from your, you know, your relationships are all brilliant, especially with Duran and with your mom, with Josie as well. But your dad was a huge character, Laurie, wasn't it? It was a very special sort of bromance in a sense, wasn't it?
Yeah, we were not best friends. I mean, there was a real sort of failure in being a parent at the time, because like, he's attended the Camden Market, and I'd meet all the comical characters there as a kid, because he was a black character as well. We lived in New Bloody Deer as well, so, you know, I'm happy to step aside, I'm not a dinosaur, it's time to move me on. But I shouldn't say that.